Hey guys, this is probably like the 1,000th get ready with me you've seen me make, and that's because I've had 3 accounts and TikTok banned me 3 times. Obviously, me and TikTok don't have the best relationship. A lot of you guys are gonna be like, just stop doing TikToks. Like, if TikTok keeps banning you, just stop doing them. But I literally can't. Like, I've built such a good relationship with like you guys, and I don't want that to come to an end. And I know a lot of you guys are probably annoyed with me making all these accounts, but I want to be able to interact with you guys. And yes, I have my other accounts, but you guys literally... Ew! You guys literally can't comment, so you can't interact with me. TikTok decided to restrict my comments on both accounts until I'm 16. So that's why I'm making a new account, so I can talk to you guys at least. Or at least some of you, because I'm probably going to put like a story up so people can like find this. I'm also so mad because I literally just made a new account. And not even like, what, a week in it gets banned? Do I look 12 to you? Anyways, thank you to my OGs for staying with me through all these accounts. And I love you guys. Bye. Get ready with me for the day. Well, I'm actually gonna go to my friend's house, but not till later. This is so random, but it's been so hot lately, like so hot. Everybody stay hydrated. I actually need to cut my hair so bad. Like, it's getting so long. Not only is my hair long, it's super, super thick. And a lot of people are like, no, why is there already... Anyways, but a lot of people are like, no, don't cut it. Like, leave it. It's fine. But you guys don't understand that it's actually so hard to, like, maintain and keep up with. Like, my 30-minute hair routine is now turning into 40 minutes. Also, a lot of you guys were wanting to know what my hair looked like dry. And if you go to my other accounts, you can see it dry. Right now, it's kind of in, like, its cast. I need to get my eyebrows waxed so bad. But that was a lot. Rare Beauty Blush is literally no joke. Like, it's going to take me at least years to finish this little bottle. I just had to stop everything I was doing because I realized I wasn't wearing any jewelry. Also, before y'all come at me in the comments, I know that this concealer is way too light for me. Just wait till I get a new one. Also, can you guys like comment and recommend me what's it called? Setting spray, please, because I ran out of my why can't I think? My Charlotte Tilbury one. Okay, I'm done. Bye guys. She a baddie, she's showing her panties. She shake it like jelly. 100 bands of Chanel, but I'm still shaking ass in a deli. Hey guys. So in honor of hitting 50,000 followers, I wanted to give you guys something. So I'm doing a giveaway. So I'm going to show you guys what you can enter to win. So the first thing is this Sol de Janeiro 68 body mist. It smells amazing. Next, I got these two things. I got the pattern curl mousse and then the pattern leave-in conditioner. And I know not all of you guys have curly hair, but you can, like, if your family or friends have curly hair, or even if you have, like, wavy hair. Like, it really doesn't matter. Next, I got the Apalicious Touchland hand sanitizer. Then I got the Max... I cannot pronounce any words today. The MAC Fix Setting Spray, and then the e.l.f. Power Grip Primer. Then I picked out the Too Faced Lip Injections. This stuff is amazing. Next, I picked out the Laneige Vanilla Lip Sleeping Mask. I wanted to keep that, but I'm giving it to you guys, and it's amazing. And then I've been wanting to include this in the giveaway because I just got this and it's amazing. It's on my lashes right now, but it's good. So if you guys are interested in any of these products, the directions will be in the caption. Bye, guys. Get ready with me for school. So I've actually already been in school for like 2 weeks, but I have yet to make a get ready with me, and I have no clue why. That's a lie. I've actually had like zero time in the mornings because I've been wanting to sleep in. My school literally starts an hour earlier this year, so it's awful. But today, that does not taste good. Anyways, today is late start, so I got to sleep in like a little bit, but it's still. There's also a football game today, and it's at home. And if you can't already tell, it's wide out. I'm literally just wearing what I want to wear to the game, to school. But I literally have practice after school, which I'm so mad about because it wasn't on the original schedule. So I was thinking all week that I didn't have practice tonight. Okay, ignore how watery my eyes are because I just decided to pluck my eyebrows. I also really hope that my hair doesn't get ruined because I'm gonna have to put it up for practice. Also, tell me why there hasn't even been a full 2 weeks of school and I've already had two tests. Actually, three. It's actually so annoying. Like, can you please just let me live? Okay, for some reason, I have to do my mascara standing up. It's like so weird, but be right back. Okay, I'm done. Bye, guys. Get ready with me to go to lunch. So my mom said to be ready by 12:30 and it's 12:31. And I'm pretty sure my sister took my drunk elephant drops, but so I'm just gonna have to do this without my bronzing drops. Okay, I literally got that all in my eye, but everyone is yelling at me to come downstairs to leave. This needs to dry like really fast. Also, sorry that my voice is literally gone. It's because of my past volleyball tournament. I feel like every time I was talking at that tournament, I was screaming. Number one, because it was so loud in there that nobody could hear each other. And I was just hyped the whole entire time. Okay, also, a lot of people have been asking me, like, what happened to my ice thing. And it's actually in the freezer right now, refreezing. Because before I went to school one day, I left it out on my desk and it melted, like, everywhere. But anyways, hopefully that will be back in maybe my next video. Because I put it in the freezer, like, 30 minutes ago and it's not. This looks a hold on. Everyone is literally yelling at me to go downstairs. I'm going to be skipping a few steps in my routine because I literally don't have any time. Okay, this is so random, but I've literally been getting this question in every single one of my videos, and it's like, what race am I? And like, before people are asking it, people are saying like, no hate, but like, that's literally That's not hate. But anyways, my race, I'm mixed with black and white, which I thought was kind of obvious, but also I forgot to say, literally don't mind my hair, because I think I got out of the shower like 6 minutes ago. But like, I don't even know why we're rushing to leave out of the house anyways, because like, I didn't know we were on a time schedule. But anyways, this is on my Amazon storefront. It's literally one of my favorite products, and you guys should get it too. Coming! Anyways, guys, I really have to go, so. Bye, guys. Sorry, guys, I also wanted to show you this. Look how cute it is. Okay, bye. Get ready with me to go to the airport. This also feels so weird because I usually go to the airport like early in the morning, and it's 2:30 right now. I would tell you guys where I'm going, but my mom won't let me. She follows my account, so hi, mom. I got this new spoolie at Ulta yesterday because my elf one is like completely broken. But I went to go get my brows done yesterday at Ulta, which that's where I usually go. And the girl that was doing my brows, she accidentally cut me right there, and it hurt so bad, and it's like scarring. But she was like super nice, so it was okay. A lot of you guys wanted like my account update for my band account, and I don't really have a good update because it's literally getting deleted in like 3 days. Also, you guys were asking, or some of you guys were asking, like why I got banned, and it's because TikTok thinks I'm underage. Which I'm not, I'm 14, not 13. But I've kind of just like accepted it now because there's really nothing I can do. I've literally tried everything. But I have this backup account, so it's fine. I feel like a lot of you guys are gonna be like, why are you putting on makeup just to go to the airport? You never know like who you're gonna see, you know? But anyways, I literally love going to the airport, but I like hate getting on planes. Like it literally gives me so much anxiety for no reason. I don't know why. And it's not like I have a fear of like flying. It's just, I don't know how to explain it. But anyways, if any of you guys have curly hair, can you give me like gel suggestions? Cause like my favorite gel ever is like sold out and I literally can't find it anywhere. But I literally also can't live without gel. So if any of you guys have suggestions, that'd be great. Okay, literally everyone's yelling at me to go downstairs, so apparently I have to leave. Bye, guys. Get ready with me for my school's dance. Okay, so my hair is already done, and so is my makeup, but, like, I feel like I need to touch it up a little bit, like, refresh. Okay, genuine question. Is it just me, or do you guys' what? Sorry, I can't talk. But does your guys' like, makeup melt off? Like, especially at school. Like, I don't know what is in the air, but it's nothing good. I'm literally, oh my god, why am I sweating? That's literally, oh my gosh, I don't know what to do about that, but oh, we'll figure it out. Rare Beauty blush is very pigmented. I definitely need to fix a few curls, but I was supposed to be there at 5:15 and it's 5:10. Okay, I got my spray bottle. We're gonna fix. I'm gonna fix this curl right here. Hopefully, it will just like. What the heck? Okay, I don't know why it just decided to go like straight up here. Can you curl up, please? Literally, all the other dances I've been to, my hair's been straight. And this one, it's gonna be curly. We're adding a bit of highlighter. Cause you know you gotta glow. That's the theme, by the way. The theme is glow, so you know we gotta be glowing. Anyways, I'm late. Late. Okay. And done. Bye, guys.